Hi everybody, hope you're all doing well. Something a little bit different this week. I was down in Ayrshire at the weekend, and while I was there I was shooting a video. So I didn't really have an awful lot of time to do some stills photography. But I did manage to grab a few shots while I was down. So yeah, this week's video, you won't be seeing so much of yours truly. What I'll do is I'll just give you a little taste of the video that I was making. And I'll finish off with a few of the photographs that I did manage to grab while I was down. I was on a private estate which has a small loch, a decorative pond, wall, garden, castle. But for the purpose of this video, it was the water of Girvan, the river which runs through the estate, which I was photographing mainly. Although you'll see little snippets from the loch and the walled garden and also the castle itself. So yeah, enjoy. It was a particularly clear night, and I know from experience that the skies in South Ayrshire can get very dark if it's clear. So once the sun had set, I headed round to the walled garden to see if I could take some images of the Milky Way,